6'1", and entering his 15th year on the squad, please welcome team captain Andy Henry Harper! Woo! And now, the star of the show, starting at 7'11", please welcome star player and monster I want to be when I grow up,
everyone, to the official Operation Monster Squad Training Center. I am the team captain, Andy Henry Harper, or for short. That's funny. You know, I was named after my great-grandfather, but the fourth just sounds like I'm afraid of the fourth day of the month.
There they go again.
Come on, Wolfie. You know, that's funny. Well, now that we got introductions out of the way, I think it's time for me to tell you why
what about me?
Oh, yes, of course. How could I forget one of the most important monsters on our team? Everyone, please give a chilling round of applause to the monster who always keeps us hydrated. Or should I say, dihydrated? Bones, the water bones!
Yay, Bones!
You know, Bones, I was really impressed with your tryout last year. Maybe this is the year you finally make the squad. Why don't you show them what you're made of?
Ooh, okay. Hello, everyone. My family is here, as you can see. This is my femur. This is my humerus.
Bones.
And I don't know where this one came from.
Bones.
Maybe one of you can help me out.
I meant, why don't you show them you have what it takes to make the squad?
Oh, yeah. I can do that.
Oh, okay.
All right, hold my boat.
Oh, okay.
All right. Get ready, everyone. Watch out, because there's going to be a big hurrah. Hurrah! Yay, Bones!
That was good. You've got the bare bones of it.
Me next.
Oh, yes. And now, everyone's favorite monster and my number one star player, please give it up for Wolf Guy!
Well, now you know all of us. We need to know all of you. So on the count of three, shout your names at us, nice and loud. Ready? 1, 2, 3! Okay, I heard,
Oh, that's my name.
Yeah, it is your name.
Oh, twins. Well, it's nice to meet you, And now that we've officially got introductions out of the way, it is time for me to tell you why you are all here. With Brick or Treat taking over Legoland, we need new team members to help us form the Ultimate Monster Squad. Would you all like to train and join our squad?
Yeah!
Fantastic! Yeah. Now, there are three, count them, 1, 2, 3 skills that all monsters must master in order to join our squad. They are making scary monster sounds, having awesome monster moves.
And the third thing is
No, we don't want to ruin the surprise.
Oh, a surprise.
Yes. So, but, you know, now that We before we get training, we do need a warm-up, you know
what I mean?
So would you like to lead our warm-up, folks?
Yeah, I love doing warm-ups.
Wonderful. Okay, perfect.
I'm super clued into all the hit songs of the day, so
I know exactly
what all your favorite song is.
Okay, I'm looking forward to it.
Okay, get up on your feet, Bones. Okay, you're going to love this song. It's a hit. Oh. Hit it, DJ! Yeah! Jason Bones connected to the jam bone. We have Bones. Bones are
boring. Boring.
What? Is Bones not boring? Oh, Wolf Guy, I don't think it's boring. Do you think it's boring? Thank you! I got one yes, but I got some...
Oh, Wolf Guy.
Wolf Guy is so dramatic. All right, then, what warm-up do you want to do, Wolf Guy?
Yeah.
No, I see Mr. Gold. Yeah.
Oh, good, you found
it. Oh, that's a good idea! Yeah, all right, everybody, back them on your feet, Bones! DJ, hit it again! Bones, you made this!
I think they've got it, Bones. But thank you. That was a wonderful warm-up. Great job.
Thanks. See? I told you.
What? The song was my idea,
old
guy.
Come on. That was my idea.
No, come on.
You're wrong.
You know, other things get hungry besides wolves.
All right, you two. No fighting. We've got work to do. Besides, you're both pretty.
Thank you.
You're welcome. All right, now that we've got the warm-up out of the way, it is time to go over our first skill, making scary monster sounds. Now, Bones, why don't you start us off with a big boom?
Boom!
Okay, not bad. How about you, wolf guy?
Boom!
Very good. But we need to remember that we also have to have a scary face as well as our sound. So, let's try it with a scary face, you two. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Boom!
Very good. See, friends, we need to remember that you have your scary face and then you add your noise. So why don't we try that? Everyone show me your scariest face. Oh, so scary. Very intimidating. Now, let's add some scary monster sounds. A wolf howl.
Ow!
Howl a witch's laugh. How about a vampire hiss? And now, finally, a boo!
Sorry, that boo really scared me.
Oh, was it your family over there?
Oh, no, they're my family.
Yeah.
No, everyone did such a good boo.
Oh, right, the boo. Yes, that's what I was talking about. Great job, young monsters in training.
Well, we're all doing such a great job, you know. I think we're all on track to join the team. What if we try something a little more difficult?
Oh, sure. What did you have in mind that's more difficult?
All right, we're going to wolf howl, but up to the sky. Ready, set, go. Witch laugh over to Castle Ice Cream.
Ice cream.
Good job. How about a spooky ghost over toward the bathrooms?
Ooh, spooky ghost bathrooms.
Very good. What about a vampire hiss to the person behind you? Where's that go? It's a good way to make friends. Very nice. And now the loudest, scariest, biggest boo in the world to us up here. Ready, set, boo!
Great job!
That was super great!
That's because you just learned your first monster skill! Now it's time to move on to our second skill, awesome monster moves! Ooh. But which monster should we start with? There's just so many to choose from, and
werewolf!
Good point, wolf guy. We'll start with a classic. The vampire move! Alright, everyone, stand on up! Put your arms out to the side and flap like you've got bat wings! Oh, yeah, very nice! Got a couple hisses.
How about that?
Ah.
Good job, friends!
Mm-hmm.
Very nice. Alright, why don't we try a really fun one? What do you think, wolf guy? What's fun? Yeah, that is fun! The ghost move!
Ah, yeah!
Whoa! Okay, but before we do the ghost move, I have a Halloween joke to tell. Do you want to hear it?
I feel like you're going to tell us no matter what I say,
yeah,
so
I
go
say
ahead.
It.
Yeah, okay.
All right. Well, why didn't the skeleton go to prom?
I don't know. Why didn't they?
Because he had no body to go with! He had no body! Yeah! I got one left! Let's hear it! Ba-doom! Ah!
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Why
that
was
that?
Wolf guy, you are so unsupportive of my comedy ambitions.
Yeah.
All right, how about this one? Hey, we're going to learn a ghost move. You better buckle your sheet belts. There was a tooth. All right, how about this ghost move, everybody? Put your hands up in the sky.
Oh, okay.
Wiggle your fingers. Spirit fingers. Because we're spirits. Very good. And let me see you. Haunt over here. And haunt over here. And haunt everywhere. Very good! Wow! They're really killing it as ghosts! Yeah!
Boom!
Thank you, wolf guy. Why don't we stick to the moves, eh, Bones?
Alright.
Alright, the next move is... the Frankenstein! Alright, everyone, put your arms out in front and stomp! 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 Very nice, very spooky. Now, there was one more monster move that we had to learn, but I can't put my finger on what it was. It was a really amazing move by an amazing monster, and that's right, the mummy.
No,
No, we're just messing with you, Wolf Guy, the werewolf. Now, Wolfie, why don't you show us how it's done, huh? Oh, yeah, very excited.
Very good.
Excited.
Okay,
hand.
Everyone copy what Wolf Guy does. Let's see it.
Oh, got the claws. Nice. Oh, yeah, good claws. Give yourselves a round of applause.
Ooh, look at Shark. Well done.
Very nice.
All right, well, we know all the moves. Why don't we put them all together?
Hey, Bones.
Yeah?
Can I trust you to lead this as part of your triumph?
Trust me with the...
Is that okay. A yes?
Yeah, okay. That's a yes.
Okay.
All right. I think we can do it. Cool. All right, let's go through the moves first. Make sure we know them all. Let me see the vampire bat. What does the vampire bat look like? Nice! Good job. How about the ghost? Oh, very nice. Good job. What about the Frankenstein? Nice. And the werewolf. Oh! We have these moves down really, really good. Are you ready to go really, really fast?
Yeah!
That was like four of you. Are you ready to go really, really fast?
Yeah!
Yeah! All right, let's go fast. Ready? Frankenstein. Bat. Frankenstein. Werewolf. Ghost. Frankenstein. 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 Ghost. Bat. Ghost. Bat. Ghost. Bat. Ghost. Bat. Ghost. Bat. Ghost. Wow. You know what I noticed, though?
What?
The kids are doing all the work. Oh. There's no grown-ups doing the moves.
You know, now that you mention that, I did notice that.
Yeah, you know, grown-ups. We got a very special move for you, the grown-ups. Ooh. It's the scariest move of all.
Meeting the in-laws.
No. No. It's...
Oh, checking your bank account after Christmas.
No.
No.
The scariest move is...
Ow! Ooh! Ooh! Ow! Ooh!
Oh, stepping on a Lego brick!
Ow! Ooh, there was another one there! Ow!
Terrifying!
Ooh, so pointy!
Okay, let's see it. Let's see it, grown-ups. Ooh. What does it look like?
Ooh. Throw my back
right
there. Whoa.
Okay, Tiffany's doing it, but she's getting paid to do it. Let me see you all do it.
Oh, ow! Ooh, that's so pointy!
There we go!
Oh, we got some experienced some Lego steppers out there.
That's fantastic! Very accurate! Give yourselves a huge round of applause! Well done, my friends! That was so good!
Wonderful, friends. Well, you have now completed your second skill, and I think it's time for us to... No, you know what? We should probably huddle up first. Go on, team.
A huddle?
Yeah, Bones.
Yeah?
It's not a full huddle without you, so yeah.
I'm involved!
You are.
All right.
Oh, you know what, Wolf Guy? Why don't you tell them what we've decided?
We are... There you are. Okay.
Oh. What? Why don't I take it from here, Wolf Guy?
We are the tired.
I'm just kidding, Wolf Guy. No, we have decided that all of you are moving on to our final skill. Give yourselves a round of applause.
Yeah!
Very nice. Now, we all know that every monster has to have a good scare and some awesome monster moves, but most importantly, every monster must be able to dance.
Oh, no! Oh, this is where I failed last year. I'm so nervous, I'm shaking in my bones.
Hey.
That wasn't a joke. I was sharing my feelings.
Okay, come on, Bones. That was last year. Besides, you put in so much work. Right, everyone?
I have put in work.
See? Well, just do what you do best, Bones.
Okay.
Now, there is one song that every monster loves to dance to, and it's...
No.
Our Monster Mash.
Yeah, that's a good one, too.
That's the one. All right, everyone. If you're sitting, stand up. If you're standing, stay standing, because we're going to teach you the mash. All right, first you're going to pick up your shovel.
Ooh, shovel.
We're going to dig two times to the right and two times to the left. Ready? One, two, and one, two. Now you're going to take out your werewolf claws and you're going to claw two times to the right and two times to the left. Ready? One, two, and one, two. Now you're going to take your bony skeleton arms and go up and down four times. One, two, three, four. Now you're going to go a ghost, ooh, in a circle. Very nice. I think you got the moves down. Now let's try and pick up the pace a little bit, shall we? Remember, we start with the digging. Ready? One, two, and one, two. Claw. One, two, and one, two. Bone arms. One, two, three, four, and ooh. Very nice. What do you think, Bones?
I think we're ready!
Nice!
All right, my friends, we're gonna add the music. Don't forget to add your own moves.
Ooh,
and skills.
Yeah.
Time to go all out! This is the final test! Woo!
Five,
here
six,
we go! Dig, 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 dig! Ah, ah, ah!
Now add your own moves!
Just one thing. He opened the lid and he shook his fist and
said, yeah, loving that footwork. Push it! Oh, those were some awesome monster moves!
Yay!
You're right, Wolfgang. They are super awesome recruits.
Hey, you're both right. These recruits learn to not only sound like a monster, but they learn to move like a monster and dance like a monster. I think you are all ready to join the official Legoland Monster Squad, and it is time to take the oath. So everyone, put your paws up like Wolf Guy and repeat after me.
I don't put my paws up because I never make the team.
No, Bones. We're talking about you.
You're talking about me behind my back.
No. All good things. You made the team too.
Wait, really? I made the team this
you
year?
You did, Bones. We're so proud of all the hard work you put in. Congratulations.
Wow! The winner bone's connected to the meat bone.
Oh, we are definitely going to have to work on your song choices, but you made the team regardless. All right, everyone, put your paws up and repeat after me.
Repeat after me.
Exactly. I promise. To scare my friends and not my grown-ups.
To scare my friends and not my grown-ups.
To eat all the candy.
To eat all the candy.
That my grown-up says is okay.
That my grown-up says is okay.
My God. Yes,
Alright! Congratulations, everyone! You are now official members of the Legoland Monster Squad.
Whoop, whoop.
On the count of three, I want to hear your best Wolf Guy Wolf howl. Ready? One, two, three!
Wonderful! Well, thank you all for joining us today for Operation Monster Squad, and welcome to the team! Keep on scaring and have a wonderful rest of your day here at
Legoland, California Resort.
Bye,
good night, friends!
Woo! Welcome to the team!